What's going on, guys? Welcome to Project Specimen, episode number 4. We got the boy here, first guest on the show.
Let's go.
Rounit, trying to get jacked.
Trying to get jacked.
You want to introduce yourself?
Yeah, I'm Coach Rounit from Trying to Get Jacked. I help others get jacked, and we're going to get jacked together today. I don't know how many times I can say jacked in the same sentence, but that's a lot. So let's get juicy today.
Big juicy upper day today. So just wrapped up the cut. Are you still cutting?
This is my end of my cut too, but I'm gonna go into a phase where I like reverse diet up. Usually at the end of the cut, end up just eating a lot of food, gaining like 10, 15 pounds again. So this time I'm gonna get my body used to staying lean for a little bit longer so I can flex on the gram longer. And also might compete next year, maybe not, we'll see. But done my cut, lowest weigh-in yesterday, 164.
Jeez.
From 193, I think, 94 or something like that, 30 pounds. It's pretty nice, feel pretty juicy. And now the worst time.
We're like the same weight now, which is fucked.
Same weight.
That's crazy. We're gonna start off with some cable flies, two sets.
Okay.
10 to 15 reps.
Sick.
Just get nice and juicy.
All right. I can't be a superhero, I don't save a bitch. Every game likes you, so you'll be favorite. Bills going up, but I let you know I don't pay for it. I wear magic on the stage, baby, I precisely. Too late?
Yep.
Come on. Let's go. Up, 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 up. Right. What was the rep range here?
8 to 12.
8 to 12?
That was 12.
You got 12?
Yeah.
Right. What are we working up here? Like, are we going up? Like, top
probably
set?
Probably 10 on.
Another 10?
That's supposed to be a warm up.
Okay. You just said 10, bro. Let's put a plate underneath this.
Underneath what?
Underneath that.
What's the reason for this?
Yo, so it starts off at a better shoulder position. Right now, when you're in the bottom, it's so like, I feel like I'm gonna break something.
True. Is that what happens when you get old?
Yeah. Okay. That's what happens. That's so much better. Another play. Let's go. Oh, one leg, nice, bro. Easy. There you go. Beautiful. Come on. Let's go. Up, up. Come on. Let's go. Woo.
Bro, I'm still sick, I think. I'm fucked up.
Oh, shit. We're all sick in this gym, SIKH.
You bring the Vicks?
Huh?
You bring the Vicks?
Of course, bro. I brought Tiger Bomb.
Oh, shit, I need that. Easy. Super. Three. Four. Up. Two more. Get there. Last one. Drive. Finish. Come on, carbs.
Ooh, juicy.
490 carbs. Where's the carb counter? We need it to go down after like every set.
Let's go. Easy. Easy, there you go. Come on. Up, okay. Up. Let's go. Up, up. Let's get one more, I'm right here, yeah? Let's push this one. Push, 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 come on. Come on, come on, come on. Nice and slow on the way down. Woo! Good shit, bro.
Fuck.
That was dirty.
Here we go. Yep. Yep. Nice. Drive. Get there. One more. Finish.
Ooh, fuck.
They need like some handles on this so you can like spot easier.
I know, bro. Holy shit.
What the fuck am I supposed to do? Come like sit on you or some shit?
I don't want to feel the specimen.
Yo, we just wrapped up machine chest press. Machine?
Machine chest press, yeah.
Do some machine shoulder press now. I wish this had like neutral grip handles. Fuck the machine. Only dumbbells, only free weights. Don't ever use a machine ever again in your life. Make sure you set the angle. Make sure you set the angle a little bit further back. A lot of times people will do shoulder press with like a neutral bench. You're gonna notice your shoulders are gonna feel a lot better because you're gonna be able to move in the scapular plane. You get a lot more mobility overhead when there's just a little bit of an incline. So Rounit, after he's done his curls, he's gonna show us how to do the shoulder dumbbell press.
Sick.
You done your curls?
I'm done my curls. Your carbs are kicking in, yo.
Carbs kicking in?
Carbs kicking
in. What's the carb counter at right now?
I still got like 420 left.
420?
420. This feels so good.
Ooh. One heavy set, 6 to 8 reps. And I will do another lighter set, 12 to 15 reps.
Sick.
Get it going. So,
yeah.
Probably work up to, I don't know what the heavy set's gonna be. I haven't done.
Bro, okay, bro, all in the mind.
It's notorious. When you have a good program going, like this guy will keep the same exercises, but he'll just switch the fucking exercise order. So you think you're making sick progress on shoulder press? Boom, six exercise of the day, fucking the next like 4 weeks. You don't know what the fuck to do. And right when you think you get good at that, right back to like second exercise. So this guy's fucking notorious for switching it up. I don't even know how like heavy I can go here, but numbers are just a concept.
Listen, muscle confusion.
Muscle confusion.
Easy, let's go. Come on. Up, up. Two more, I'm right here with you. Let's go. I'm right here, I'm right here, I'm right here. Let's get one more, let's get one more. Okay? Up, 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 up. Beautiful, bro, nice and slow.
Holy shit. White powder always saves you, bro. Every single time.
Yeah. Oops.
Did you guys know that like when you're breathing, you're actually gonna be able to get more oxygen when you breathe like this? Instead of breathing how they tell you to kind of breathe like this. They did a new study on that actually. And so whenever someone tells you like take your hands off your knees, just tell them to shut the fuck up and catch your breath. Science. What are you doing?
Huh?
Why are you using the same weight
as I am? Putting them back. Someone has to put the weights back, you know? Huh? This guy coming in from Brampton, leaving the weights on the floor.
We're not at Good Life
crazy
anymore.
He's Brampton, guys. This is Mississauga, bro.
Hop, here we go.
Bully.
Up. Up. Easy. Drive. Push. Two more. Get. Last one. Get there.
One more.
One more. Up.
That was without cocaine.
Right. Bro, what's up?
Yeah, the amount of shit we've said in this video, probably the whole thing needs to be cut out.
Keep it all in, James. Keep it all in.
We're all gonna get canceled in 10 years.
I know, how heavy should I go on this?
No idea, bro. I haven't done this.
We're only doing this chest supported machine because I've never used it and it looks cool. Like there's like blue plates on it and stuff. So my ADHD, my autism was just like, holy shit, blue. Gotta fucking use it, right? So how heavy should I go?
Huh?
Like what do I do?
Bro, just don't listen to me. Listen to your cocaine. What does it say?
It says to add a blue.
There you go. Come on, squeeze that shit, bro. Squeeze, bale. Come on. Bale. Let's go. Nice. Oh, bale.
Blue.
Blue.
yeah.
Joocy. Blue.
Another blue?
Joocy, yeah.
This machine is a T-bar row. Well, not a T-bar row because it's like a curved pad. It's like a machine contraption. But essentially, we want to work on our upper back. We just finished all of our pushing exercises. Now it's more of a pull focus. Upper back, because we're using a pronated grip, so my hands are facing down. Right, again, those elbows out to the side instead of close to the body. That's gonna work a lot of the rear delts, traps, rhomboids, a bunch of other muscles. That's not important. You're trying to get jacked, so make sure your elbows are out nice and wide. And a big, deep stretch at the bottom. If you're watching me run it through it, shoulders are dropping. They're wrapping over this pad thing, so making sure you're getting a good stretch and driving that shit back.
Oh yeah. Beautiful, bro. Three, come on. Four. Five. Six, come on. Come on, come on, come on, let's go. Up, up. Two more. Push. Last one, last one. All the way, all the way, all the way, all the way, all the way.
Ooh. Two more, two more, two more.
Let's go. Pull, pull, pull. Last one. Woo. Good shit.
What the fuck? Come on. Here you go. That stretch. Drive that shit back. Drive. Get there.
Fuck.
Holy. We're doing neutral grip pull downs. So we just did the upper back rows, trying to hit the lats a little bit more. So neutral grip is gonna allow your elbows to stay a lot tighter to your body. Gonna fry those lats. We want a nice juicy pump all around, so that's why we're doing that. 12 to 15 reps. It's supposed to be a warm up, but Rounit, is it a warm up?
Joocy. Let's go. Easy. Yep. Come on. There you go. Yes, come on. Aggressive pull. Up. Come on. You need a pull. Yep. Let's go. All the way down, bro. Come on. One more?
Yeah. Yo, my calves are cramping.
Calves are cramping?
Oh, fuck.
That's how you know it was a good set?
I don't even work them out, bro.
Maybe you should. Do we do calves? Yeah, we do calves.
I think we do like two sets. I just like, I don't know.
Skip them?
I don't like the word skip.
Huh?
I don't skip. Maybe what I just like look at them.
What about skip the dishes?
I'll like pose my calves sometimes. That's not enough? I walk 10,000 steps a day. It's good enough, right?
Sure, bro, whatever. Studies show that 10,000 steps is more than the average human being. So if you want to be just above average, go for it.
I have carbs. What's the carb counter at? 300?
Well, I don't even count.
The screen says two.
I left the counting.
Says two. Nice. Easy. Come on.
Oh, fuck.
Get there.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Should've used straps. I don't know why I didn't pull straps out. My bicep gave up there.
Oh, yeah?
Fuck.
Not enough carbs?
This is why you guys should use straps. Like the smart coach right here.
Yo, you're carved up, bro. You're fucked.
Want me to talk? So guys, we're gonna ask Cags what we're gonna do.
Okay.
Face pulls, machine flies, machine lateral raise, tricep, Joocy shoulder, chest, upper back pump.
Yeah. Sets reps. Fun.
Bro, numbers are fake. Just go, send it.
That's why I left accounting. If you're in accounting, quit.
video. Fuck with me, hella raw. Got a little riddle twerk for a star. Thought it from the, like Christina got a million. Man, I'm a good guy, turned to a villain. Bully in the pack, turned to a rack. Pussy on my jack, I hit the bitch with a car bomb. Bombs in the lake, bombs in the bay. Nigga, you ain't safe, I from a niggas like old dog. All we do is ball.
I need water, but there's no rest time. Please. What's that one meme where SpongeBob is like, water? Fucking Sandy's bowl or whatever.
I don't need water! Water's for quitters!
That's how I feel right now. Yo, weird time. Straight bar tricep curl.
Tricep curl.
Straight bar bicep curl. Superseted with some, I don't know what the fuck these things are, but like row pushdowns or whatever.
Yeah.
Two sets. Ergonomic. Send that shit. Max ergonomics, max juiciness, max gains. And then we're gonna hit the posing room after. Sounds good?
Sounds good.
Let's run it.
Let's get it.
Three exotic bras and I got them soaking panties. Told them they were certified. Welcome to the Zanny family. Whoa, whoa. Welcome to the family, baby. Whoa, whoa. Power. Come on. Three exotic bras and I got them.
B stance curls, let's get it.
Come on.
Up, up. Woo! What's with the B stance?
So my
for Brampton?
Nah, so my right side has less external rotation. So I just put my right leg back, puts me in external rotation, elbow feels better.
Oh damn. Your left elbow acts up?
My left elbow acts up, so when I bring it forward, it doesn't act up as much.
That's crazy.
Science. It's a bandage approach.
I was expecting a Brampton like answer, but now it's like
feels more stable too.
Did not know you had enough carbs for that. Holy. Yo, that's the end of the video. We're right at the posing room. Hopefully the pump is juicy enough. But thank you guys for watching. Check out Rounit's channel.
Rounit.
Rounit N.
Rounit N, yeah.
Rounit N on YouTube. And then if you guys like this shit, follow for more.